We have considered unfolding developments and issues happening in Benue State, particularly as they concern the status of assembly and the stability of elected government of Benue State. The National Working Committee condemns in its entirety the purported sitting of 8 APC members, including the impeached and suspended speaker, in the House of 30 members, wherein they illegally claim to have served an impeachment notice on the governor of Benue State, Dr. Samuel Otom. It's also on record that the ex-wife speaker had been impeached, suspended, and restrained by a court of competent jurisdiction from parading himself as speaker. So it is strange to us that the same speaker will be brought back to the chambers of the State House of Assembly by a forceful act to commence an illegal impeachment notice. In spite of this, it's also shocking that no fewer than 300 policemen were alleged to have escorted the impeached speaker to the State House of Assembly to initiate a disgraceful and manifestly illegal process. Our party warns against deliberate acts which were maliciously designed to truncate democracy by employing underhand tactics to achieve what is inconceivable in a democracy.